Ekintu kiijaho bwanyuma eyishengyero eryihanga erya Germany okusharamu kusindika abanyishengyero okwija omu ihanga erya Uganda okugira ngu babaase kureeba Uganda oku erikukora emirimo yaabo ahamwe na n'okureeba ngu bahamya omukago ahagati y'amahanga gabiri. Rutaya yoru rwebembirwe orikukurira orukiiko oru.
Und mache schwerpunktmäßig Gesundheits- und Pflegepolitik. Und wir haben jetzt besprochen, dass wir jetzt einfach durchgehen und unsere Parlamentarier sich selber kurz vorstellen.
Oli omuhwezi owa Sipiika w'ishengyero ry'eihanga Right Honourable Thomas Tayebwa omu kugaaniiraho nabo yabashaba ngu baaza kugira enkoragana yoona ei baazamu n'abanyauganda omu by'obushuubuzi babanze beetegyereze abantu abo barikuza kukwatagana nabo baba nibashashura omushoro omu ihanga.
When you're going to give these guys money, you know, you ask them simple, formal things. Are you registered for tax? Do you pay NSSF, national security for your workers? And you find they feel like you're intruding. But do you have audited accounts? So that informality bit of it is a huge, huge problem. And we usually use the word infant mortality. Uganda, we are the most entrepreneurial country in the whole world. The mortality rate of businesses, within 1 year, most of them are closing down.
Tayebwa yayongera yashobora nk'ihanga rikine ekizibu omu by'obuhingi unahabwekyo baba bari ab'okukoragana omu by'obuhingi biine kureebeka ngu omuntu w'ahansi bamuteekateekaho.
For example, we do organic food crops, you know, and I remember in the tennis parliament when they pushed for the GMO bill, one of the reasons as why we refused to pass it here is because the European Union said our products wouldn't be going back to the European Union if we passed the GMO bill. So we broke it because of that. But we have not yet taken full potential of that for the European Union, because especially issues to do with standards. But then also on coffee, we are scared on these deforestation regulations, and I've been engaging our colleagues in Brussels. Whereas we do support the initiative and strongly support the implementation, we believe is very, very quick. If we are targeted in December, these small-scale farmers are going to be mainly locked out.
Honourable Tayebwa yayongera yashobora ngu ihanga erya Germany rikatandika kare okukwatanisa n'ihanga erya Uganda ngu nahabwekyo biine kurinda rukundo egyo ahagati y'amahanga abiri.
And I'm very happy to note that on a personal note, I have a very strong friendship with Matthias, my brother, the ambassador. A friendship that is based on kindness. He's very, very kind. And
aha muheru ogwo kukiganiro eki ori omuhwezi wa Sipiika ow'eihanga yarambuza abagenyi aba paramenti kandi yabashoborana n'emiringo eyishengyero rikoramo emirimo yaayo. Ekintu kiijaho bwanyuma eyishengyero eryihanga erya Germany okusharamu kusindika abanyishengyero okwija omu ihanga erya Uganda okugira ngu babaase kureeba Uganda oku erikukora emirimo yaabo ahamwe na n'okureeba ngu bahamya omukago ahagati y'amahanga gabiri. Rutaya yoru rwebembirwe orikukurira orukiiko oru.
Und bin im Gesundheitsausschuss und im Familienausschuss und mache schwerpunktmäßig Gesundheits- und Pflegepolitik. Und wir haben jetzt besprochen, dass wir jetzt einfach durchgehen und unsere Parlamentarier sich selber kurz vorstellen.
Oriwa mhwezi wa Speaker Ushenje Rihanga, Right Honorable Thomas Tayebwa, omkugani rahona bo, yaba shabangu baza kujira, enkora gana yone iba za muna banya Uganda, ombia ushubuzi, baba nsebete jereze, abantu, abari kuza kukwata gana nabo, baba nibashashura, omushoro, omuihanga.
Development Bank, focusing on SMEs. Of course, the problem, and I think it's across Africa, we have a problem with informality of doing business. When you're going to give these guys money, you know, you ask them simple, formal things: are you registered for tax? Do you pay NSSF, national security for your workers? You find they feel like you're intruding. But do you have audited accounts? So that informality bit of it is a huge, huge problem. And we usually use the word infant mortality. Uganda, we are the most entrepreneurial country in the whole world. But the mortality rate of businesses, within 1 year, most of them are closing down.
Tayebwa yayongera yashobora nkihanga rikine ekizibu ombyobuhingi unahabwo ekyo baba bari abokoragana ombyobuhingi bine kurebeka ngo omuntu wa hansi bamutekatekaho.
But we do believe we have a much bigger potential in other for example, we do organic food crops, you know, and I remember in the tennis parliament, when they pushed for the GMO bill, one of the reasons as to why we refused to pass it here is because the European Union said our products wouldn't be going back to the European Union if we passed the GMO bill. So we broke it because of that. But we have not yet taken full potential of that for the European Union. Because especially issues to do with standards. But then also on coffee, we are scared on these deforestation regulations. And I've been engaging our colleagues in Brussels. Whereas we do support the initiative and strongly support the implementation, we believe is very, very quick. If we have it in December, these small scale farmers are going to be mainly locked out.
Honorable Tayebwa yayongera yashobora ngo ihanga rya Germany rigatandika kare okwatanisa n'ihanga rya Uganda ngo nahabwo ekyo bine kurinda rukundo ejo ahagati y'amahanga abiri.
My brother, the ambassador, a friendship that is based on kindness, is very, very kind. And
ahamheru ogwo kukiganiro eki hori omuhwezi wa speaker owihanga yarambuza abajenya aba parliament kandi yabashoborana n'emiringo eyishengero rikoramo emirimo yayo.